the planet's a living being. You should be learning.
You never know. The sex rape ladies might
have. Did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
I'm not sure we'd all be able to get along.
Our daughter deserves to go to a good school.
It's not Betsy.
Screw this.
What? They ran away? So, I'm never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
What's the source of all life?
The life stream, right?
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Shops on Culvert Street, stock goods you won't find in the rep.
You got the latest and greatest Shinra brand.
coming through.
Out of our way!
Steady.
There!
give up.
Go.
Bring it.
I can't. I won't.
Hang back.
This fight's not over yet.
Here it comes. Steady.
No need to worry.
stay strong. You're up.
Let's do this. Focus.
Gotta be strong.
I'm waiting.
Do this right.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Go.
Right behind you. Gotcha.
Hang in there. Come on.
Good at this.
Told you so.
Took care of the dog, did you? Phew, we owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel solutions.
Take a picture, why don't you?
Might be a good idea to stop at one food.
Not gonna let you sleep.
Think we could find more people.
You never know.
Are they actually letting people
in? If the planet's a living.
Seriously?
I'm sorry?
Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it.
Hey, is that?
It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old Talagor factory over there. But to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
The part I'm looking for has to be somewhere in the train graveyard. I know it.
Sneak in and the watch will be mad at you.
I'm so scared.
The watch supply could probably.
Get out of there!
We can go scatter.
I guess we hit the jackpot today.
But it's better than nothing.
What I'm looking for is this.
Recently, a rather
If it ain't the Merc himself.
Don't hold that.
I got this.
Hang back.
Bam! Stop.
That's a win.
Don't hold back.
Calling lightning.
Not bad. Locked up tight. Sing this quick.
Not a problem. Okay, let's go.
It's over.
Gotcha. Freeze. No surprises there. That the key?
Yeah. This won't take long.
Got it all.
Enough.
Bam!
Ha! Come on!
That's that.
That's the way to do it.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Yeah.
bring it.
There!
I can fix this. Come on. Still up for it?
can't be.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Never in doubt.
And there he is! I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
All thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, But why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Job ridding us of that
the way test. Gwen talks about you?
You're a real one-man army.
Our daughter did.
I was supposed to be working topside today.
Glad we no longer have a rat on.
So he's the rat.
Time to strut your stuff!
Enjoy yourself.
When's the bar open for business? You're dying of thirst.
So, 7th Avenue's gonna be open tonight, yeah?
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. We've got time to kill before we open up, so we could still drop by Stargazer Heights if you like.
Yeah, why not?
Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done. Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit. Finally. So, after you left the village... I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort... Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know. We took care of the filters, so we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
Don't be a stranger.
Guess I'll go check later if the train's...
you're interested. People are counting on us.
So he's the Rat Slayer.
So, 7th Heaven's gonna be open tonight, yeah?
Well, you wanna head inside? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
Huh?
Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was a professional, like you.
Could still kill some time. Maybe just chill a bit. I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error come tomorrow.
More reason to live it up now.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. We'll find him soon enough.
Man! Seems like the boss always gives us the most shit-tastic assignments.
Guess that's why we're paid so damn much.
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
Know a big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey, got something to say? You looking at me?
They gonna fight? Or are they gonna recruit him?
Hey. Move it!
I
said
so
move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. And don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh, yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Got plenty more of this!
Come on.
Things are about to heat up!
Yeah, what?
I see you.
Better rip out your guts! Back off!
Right. You got?
Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh, yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Enough of you! This is game over, huh?
Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Bring it.
Like that?
Go.
How's this?
Try me.
Let's see you dodge this!
Say goodbye.
Yeah.
Steady. That it? Be careful.
Time to get crazy!
Let's succeed with this one!
Yeah.
See you.
That... Oh, you got it?
spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't... Eat this!
Call lightning.
Things are about to heat up!
I'm just getting started! If you're ready!
Let's do this.
Stand and grow! Shit!
Come on!
Shoot a little.
Wow, some hero you turned out to be.
Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit. Get ready.
You punk!
Spill it. You know where the best...
You want a piece of this?
Place your cheeks for this one!
Just try one!
Come on.
Not enough yet? This for real!
You're nothing special!
Plead for me!
I see.
This is the best time! You're still there! I'm enjoying this!
You're holding back.
Time to get cracked!
All good. This is game over, huh?
Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Like that?
flawed. So much for being a mercenary.
Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
Bring it.
It's forcing too much pain.
Try this. Big man with a big gun playing arm, right?
This can't be it.
So if they weren't Shinra, then... not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Are you gonna let me in, so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I? A down payment. Don't... We'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that drum.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
So far, so good.
All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, we get pinged by a scan.
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. They've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick. Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by fate. race through the neon street night.
Get off. Station?
No, head straight for the warehouse. Aww. Your magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are. Not over yet.
Break off before he soaks. soldier.
Well, hello!
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner. Private party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. Your words melted in my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rooks, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Sweet demon!
Heard that, huh?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Ugh, this guy is the worst.
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for. Feel like dancing, bro?
Steady.
Hello?
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner. Driving party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears. Sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rooks, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed Demon!
Heard that, huh?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Ugh, this guy is the worst.
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for.
How the fire rages!
Take him out, Cloud!
Bring it.
Shall I keep you company? My heart beats faster than a second! Not bad. You have runs and commanding affection for your best. Right. One cannot simply ride one bike. Nay, one must unlock its true potential. Become one with the machine. Like this. Ah!
Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty!
Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end! Wait for me! Room!
Oh ho ho!
Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it!
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail. You failed the test.
What test?
Driving.
I'm great at driving.
Great at scaring your passengers, more like.
Not used to having any.
Maybe you should just let me drive.
Nope.
Guess I'll take one for the team and be your back warmer again. Would you look at that? It's the end of the ride. We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Ugh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll. The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on you. Here we are, the employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. All their reactors were slowly killing the planet. We were living the good life.